Updating late breaking news, an Oklahoma State University football player is arrested.
Yeah, we broke the story on KOCO.com. Jamie Blatnick is a junior defensive end. Police say he hit Stephen Denning in the face with a beer bottle. Officers say they got into a fight at J.R. Murphy's in Stillwater. Blatnick faces a felony assault charge. Both men were on the football team last year.